The top 20 outdoor game moments.
Please welcome honorary Bruins captain, number 4, Bobby Orr.
The 2010 Bridgestone NHL Winter Classic produced an unforgettable moment before the game even began. Boston's Fenway Park erupted as Bobby Orr led the Bruins onto the ice and met fellow Hockey Hall of Famer and former nemesis Bobby Clarke at center ice for the ceremonial opening faceoff.
Probably the first time I've been on the ice with Bobby Clarke that he hasn't been jabbing or causing trouble.
When you went through the locker room, anything said? We know about the rivalry between the Flyers and the Big Bad Bruins.
Yeah, one of them. I'm not sure which one yelled stick or.
The face-off signified more than just the start of the game. It represented the tradition and mutual respect between the storied rivals. Orr and Clarke taking center stage at Fenway is number 19.